Tonight, investigators are searching for a suspect after a man was shot in East Sacramento. It happened around 8 o'clock this evening at an apartment complex on Howe Avenue. The victim is now recovering at a hospital. Police have not released any information on the suspect at this point.